Hey everyone, I wasn't planning on filming a video today. I was just going to stream, but today is the very first day on the new Splitgate season, season zero. I tried to stream, but it was really bad. It was buffering. I had a major delay on my stream and I tried to restart a couple times. I updated things. It was a whole big mess. So I apologize if you guys were excited for the stream today. I just decided, you know what? I'm gonna actually record a video and do my whole first reactions to the new Splitgate season. I've never actually recorded a video off stream and uploaded it. So this is all gonna be new to me. I'm sorry if I forget to look at the camera. I did look at the battle pass with my stream, but I'm gonna go ahead and maybe show you guys a couple skins that I really like. And then we'll check out a couple of the new game modes. I am just so excited for this season and I really, really, really wanted you guys to see my first reactions. There's Obi. Okay, so this is the battle pass. I actually already bought it, but this is the cardboard AR and I'm really excited for it. Because I think it's really funny. So I have that one on already. I'm just gonna skip to the ones that I like, but hopefully you guys can also see all the rest of them. Okay, this guy's pretty cool. He has different colors that we can have. Also, I really, really love this Zeus skin. Obviously, as Electra, you guys know that I have a lightning bolt tattoo. We got Be the Spark right behind me. And I just love lightning and thunderstorms and everything that has to do with also like Greek mythology. So I love this skin and the idea behind it. I also am a huge fan of really bright colors. So they have a couple green skins that I'm a huge fan of. Again, another Zeus skin. And I love purple. And there's so many like purple and pink skins in here that I feel like they made it for me. Okay, I feel like they did. Got a couple good ones. This looks so good with my little profile picture, because I have my blonde hair and my black shirt and everything, and it matches this so good. So I am so excited for level 23. Got a nice sort of magenta and green look to some of these. Now this is something that I'm very excited for. I think this skin set with just the white and the red, I think looks so sick, and this is my favorite. 100 million billion percent. I think it looks super cool. So I'm really, really excited to get these skins. Also, you know what? This is a hill boy. Can I have a hill girl? Can I be a hill girl, please? Anything purple. I love anything that'll have purple in it. I'm not a huge fan of, I like just the girl skin. So my bard skin, which is also in the item shop. You guys can get it. And hey, if you guys are going to be buying any split coins, you guys can use my creator code Electra. Anytime you go to the item shop, can even do just $1. And all you have to do is enter code Electra, purchase it. You guys can get this spray if you use my creator code. It is a cute little frog in a trash can. It's a nice little BM. You know, whenever you portal behind someone, maybe punch them in the back, just throw that Electra trash spray down. We've got this guy again. Jack, Mr. Jack. More purple. They just know me. They just know me so well. Obviously this skin again, love it. I'm so excited for it. And then once you get to level 98, you get a honeycomb portal that I'm so excited for, but Splitgate, please give me my rainbow portal back. I need my rainbow portal. I miss it. I miss it so much. And it pains my heart to see that I don't have it right now, but this is the level 100. Of the battle pass, which I think is pretty sick. The general. Ooh. All right. Well, I want to go ahead and play. So we're going to go into casual. They have big head snipers, contamination. I've already played a lot of these other ones. I haven't played laser tag. All right. We're going to start on big head snipers. So we got to find a game really quick. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's perfect. All right. Big head snipers. Look at him.
Lost the
lead.
Oh,
it's so goofy. Oh, peek me again. Oh no. Hey, buddy.
Double kill.
Bye, buddy. Oh, we've got another. Hey, see you later. We will be seeing ya.
Killing spree.
Oh, is there another
Double
one back
kill.
Here? Not Time anymore, though. Leader. All right, let's go over here. Let's say what's up. Oh, imagine. Oh, imagine. Oh, this game mode's so fun.
Double Double kill.
It's so easy. It's just too easy.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Triple kill. Let's go back here. We gotta reload. Hey, bud. Oh, I was getting shot through a portal. Bro, I have 17 kills. And the rest of my team has 0, 4, and 2. Nice.
Double kill.
Oh, you didn't see anything. I definitely did not miss.
Double kill. King Slayer. Killing spree. Double kill.
Got him. Just in case there was someone in that portal. I don't want to lose this. I'm going to try so hard.
King Got one. Slayer. Kill action agency.
No. Bro, I have 29 kills. There was another one on the side.
Gain
yep.
the lead. Lost the lead.
Got one.
Tied the leader.
Ooh, let's go, baby.
Victory.
Oh my gosh, how many kills did I have? 33 kills. Ah, oh, my accuracy. I got silver for accuracy and distance portaled. All right, well, that was good. That was Big Head Snipers. I like that one. We got to do contamination. We have to survive the infected onslaught or eliminate all survivors to win. Now, this is definitely a nice homage to infection from Halo that I am so excited for because I can't even explain to you how much time I spent playing infection right after school every day. Like, I spent so much time on infection. Wait, so can you portal? Like, I wonder if you can portal as the infected ones. Oh, God. Am I infected first? Can I portal? There's no way I have to just run around on this map. Oh. Well, is it? Oh, it's me and this other guy.
Round one.
What? All right, let's just do that again. They had two AFKs.
One.
Oh, he was still up here. I probably should have killed him too. And then let the other guy come in. Hello. No! They learned their lesson the first time. Got him.
Let's go.
All right, well, I'm just portaling straight to these guys. No, they backed up. Got one. Okay, I think I gotta launch myself.
One enemy remaining.
No, get him! Get him!
Game over.
Should I go again just to see if I can be a good survivor? Yes, okay, perfect. So I have a carbine and a shotgun. All right. Oh, but I can't portal. Ah, I see. I gotta have my shotgun out just in case. Yeah, see, they have the advantage getting to portal. I can hear their portals though. Oh. Oh my god, that scared me. Wait, my ammo though.
Killing spree.
I did not realize that you didn't have like infinite ammo for the shotgun. Oh my gosh, this is perfect aim training. Maybe. Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Kill action agency.
I feel like this is definitely the place that you gotta go Like, you can see if they portal behind. No! Never mind! Never mind! What? What? No! Dude, no! Gotta stay away. Gotta keep an arm's length. Well, not even an arm's length. Uh-oh. All right, I'll use a shotgun shot for that.
1 minute remaining. Kingslayer. Fragtastic. Last man standing. Double kill. Round
yeah.
One.
What's up? What's up? Oh man, I was kind of sweating a little bit, I'm not gonna lie.
Ooh,
wow! I did not hear him behind me. Yeah, nice. Oh, that game mode's so sick. Thank you guys so much for checking out the YouTube channel. It means so much to me. If you guys enjoyed it, if you did, please make sure to leave a like and a comment. Let me know what you guys want to see from me in the future, whether that's Splitgate videos, Apex videos, IRL videos. So tomorrow I have a vlog coming out. It's going to be me getting tattoos with Leo and Bailey. I'm so excited for it. So you guys definitely be on the lookout for that. Turn on the notifications. Subscribe if you are new here. And I will see you guys tomorrow for the vlog. And then in the next couple of days, I'll have my birthday surprise vlog for the girls. Bailey and Leo, is their birthday last, I think it was Thursday and Friday. So we spent both of those days together and we vlogged a lot of it. So I got some fun surprises for them and everything. But yeah, thank you guys so much for sticking around. And I will see you guys tomorrow for another upload. Bye-bye.